symbol of democracy in Bangladesh, Parliament House. This is the widest road in Bangladesh. It's in Dhaka.
Welcome to my channel Deshi Man Traveler. Today I am in National Shahid Minar, which is a monument for National Language Movement martyrs. On 21st and 22nd of February 1952, students of Dhaka University and Dhaka Medical College and political activists were killed when Pakistan police force opened fire on Bengali protesters who were demanding official status for their native tongue, Bengali. The massacre occurred near Dhaka Medical College and Ramna Park in Dhaka. The makeshift monument was erected on 23rd of February by students of Dhaka Medical College and other educational institutes, but soon demolished on 24th by the Pakistan police force. The language movement gained momentum, and after a long struggle, Bengali gained official status in 1956. The Shahid Minar was designed and built by Bangladeshi sculptor Hamidur Rahman in collaboration with Nevera Ahmed. Construction was delayed by martial law, but the monument was finally completed in 1963 and stood until the Bangladesh Liberation War 1971, when it was demolished completely during Operation Searchlight. After gaining independence later that year, it was rebuilt. It was extended in 1983. The whole structure is about 14 meters, 46 feet high.